It's Happy Dino here, and today in this video I will basically teach you guys how to gold loot farm with new maps and in the new 2022 maps, because most of the old maps have been nerfed. So as you guys will see in this video, I don't have enough gold loot on me. I am just running out with like 290 gold loot, that's it. And I'm not using any special gear, it's only the cheap stuff which you can basically buy. The only things which I'm using which are currently of some value are the high pros gun and the new artifact which gives you gold loot. And that's it, and a decent gold loot pet. And the rest of the stuff is super cheap, it's not even expensive. And I will show you guys that even with this gear and this much gold loot, I can make a lot of gold in a short period of time. So if you guys are looking for a decent video to learn how to gold loot farm in 2022, then this video is for you guys. So just sit back, relax and enjoy the video.
Drop that. Drop that.
So for the viewers which are still here on the video, personally I would like to thank you guys for sticking around this long and watching the whole video. I'm really appreciative of that and I really respect that. Please go on for a sub and a like if you guys like my content and want more of these videos. Right now I will just basically show you guys the gear which I was using. As you guys can see, only the Hyperos gun and the artifact are of some value, and there's a decent gold loot pad. That's it. I'm not using anything else. All the other stuff is like cheap and super affordable. And about the pet, I'm basically running with a basic Arcanite tester with a Arcanite Fang and a Brocho. So these are some of the decent gold loot pet buildups, which as you guys can see. If you guys want more info on that, then basically just comment it down in the video.